thinking, Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books. They were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You really? Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Kill every rebel you see! I
It's done.
Thank you, brother. Those statues are why Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers. To remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb.
You have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay. He is my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
I want everyone from the warehouse loaded up in the truck. The prisoners from the warehouse aren't loaded into the truck already. It'll be our assets. Get in and sit down.
I think this one shit on himself.
Keep an eye on your stuff. Some of the other guys have fingers.
Shh.
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
You can sneak out. Sabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do. Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. Sweetheart, I understand. I can't. I am literally walking into a meeting right now. All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed?
Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see an exact thing. Yes, of course it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug. I apologize for that. See my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
We've got this!
You'll be in pieces when
we're
finished!
Move faster!
Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
Ajay! Now that Paul's taken care of, Vashagot Fortress will be vulnerable. If I were you, brother, I'd take advantage of the situation.
just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you, me or my,
Golden Path
buddies, that's right. You and me, man, new and improved tat bros, that's right, living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then.
Amita, are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the Golden Path? The one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage? I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay, tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it. He's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
I'll do it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I need you to take Noor's brick factory without destroying it. We'll put it to good use later. Ajay, be careful, huh? It's very well guarded.
Sabal, Amita told me about the brick factory.
And I bet she cried on your shoulder. Did she give you that sob story about being the first woman in the Golden Path? She's tried that with me. But she didn't fool you, did she, brother? This heroine is poison, pure and simple. Take out Noor's men and bring down the factory. End of story.
use these satchel charges inside the lab.
Sabal said to expect you. We have all the explosives you could ever want. Grab what you need and then meet the Havildar up the hill.
Are you the Havildar?
Havildar, Sergeant, either one. It's an honor, son of Mahan. You see the smokestack? Cut the cable support and bring it down. Should create a nice hole getting inside.
Go to the arena to keep the masked man in fight. Yeah! expecting a honey badger to
be frightened, Gala. Stay where you are! Yes. No. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Shaping me.
Sabal, the brick factory is toast.
That's great news, brother. We were being poisoned, but you fulfilled Kira's vision for her people. We have a shot at being pure again and one with the land. The old ways are coming home thanks to you, son of Mohan.